Well, it's Groundhog Day again, and that must mean we're heading out to Western Pennsylvania to check in with our friends at Wigle Whiskey. The Pittsburgh distillery has a collaboration with Punxsutawney Phil's Inner Circle, and we chatted with co-founder Meredith Meyer Grelli to tell us all about that.
Several years ago, I was thinking about Groundhog's Day and what a special tradition it was, especially in our state of Pennsylvania. It's one of these quirky Pennsylvania things that happens each year that, you know, people travel from across the state and certainly even across the country to go to Punxsutawney, Pennsylvania to see what Phil has to say. And I felt like it was worthy of a whiskey to commemorate the annual tradition. So I reached out to the Groundhog Club and they were excited to come to the distillery. We actually met the Inner Circle, all came down to our barrel house number one in Pittsburgh, and they came fully decked in their top hats and their tuxedos, and they tasted through a bunch of barrels to decide on what barrel that first year. And of course, Phil was in tow. Phil does not drink alcohol himself, but he does partake in an elixir of life, which has kept him going now for hundreds of years. It apparently does not have alcohol in it. So he of course, just hung on to his hay while the rest of the gang picked the barrel. And that started a really multi-year partnership that we've expanded from Wigle to our sister company, Threadbare Cider and Mead. And now we also produce Phil's Burrow, a rum raisin cider that we age in our Wigle rum barrels that Phil has also approved. And in a normal year, before Groundhog's Day, the Inner Circle come and they bring Phil and we put him up at the Omni William Penn, a beautiful hotel downtown. And then he does a tour of our sites. So we have a tasting room in that hotel. So he visits guests there, and then he comes to our distillery in the Strip District where I'm sitting now. And he meets and greets with guests who come to the release party. And then he stays over at the Omni William Penn, and then he joins us at our cider house on the north side of Pittsburgh for a family brunch the next morning. So he does sort of a tour de force in normal years. This year, of course, everything is virtual. So I have a bottle of our Phil's Shadow Rye Whiskey here. So we've settled into an annual release that is consistent year to year with Phil's Shadow. So this is our rye whiskey. It's a straight rye, so it's aged for at least 2 years in oak, and then we finish it in maple syrup barrels from a local maple syrup producer. Their name is Paul Family Farms. And we love this combination because, of course, Pennsylvania has an incredible history in rye, and we also have an incredible maple syrup industry here in Pennsylvania. So we felt, you know, to celebrate this quirky Pennsylvania tradition of Groundhog's Day, we wanted to really PA it up all the way. And the maple syrup barrels, they give this velvety richness to our rye, which otherwise really, you know, has a tart cherry, black pepper quality to it. So it rounds it out in this really nice way.
How can people get bottles?
Yeah, so they can order our whiskey, Phil's Shadow, rye whiskey finished in maple syrup barrels through our website, Wigle Whiskey, Wigle with 1G.com. And we can ship this whiskey throughout Pennsylvania and also to DC residents. And then our cider, Phil's Burrow Rum Raisin Cider, we can actually ship to more than 40 states across the country. And that can be purchased at threadbarecider.com.
Thanks for chatting with us, Meredith. And thanks to all of you for watching. But before I go, I want to remind you, if you're not already subscribing to Craft Spirits Magazine, head over to craftspiritsmag.com and sign up for a subscription. It's a free subscription that will be delivered to your inbox every other month. It's a digital publication, so you can just check your email inbox for that. And also wanted to remind you, we've now got a podcast, and you can subscribe to that at Apple Podcasts, SoundCloud, and Spotify. And until next episode, I'm Jeff Cialetti, and thank you for watching Craft Spirits TV.